Hey y'all, it's me Charity here at Lady Luck Tutorials, and today I'm going to be doing a full hair curling tutorial for you using my new PYT hat pink digital wand. I made a video about this the other day. I did a little unboxing and a quick little tryout, and I figured I would do a full hair tutorial for you. Now, I didn't want to fast forward this video or have to do too much editing or voiceovers or music overs, so I went ahead and curled this side really quick off camera just to kind of save me a little time. As you can see, it works out really good. So before I get started though, I just wanted to tell you it is the PYT, which is Pretty Young Thing brand. It is a digital curling wand. It goes from 170 to 450 on the little digital screen here. It has an on and off button, and then the controller is one up, one down. So it goes to 170 to 450F. Easy grip surface made of heat resistant material, 2.5 meter 360 swivel cord, curls that last without the use of hairspray or styling products. Simply wrap hair around the barrel, hold and release for perfect curls. It is a clip-free system for extra easy and fast styling without creases. I'm thinking this is the measurements of the size of the barrel. It says 25/18 mm. I'll post that down below. I'm not surely what that is in inches or whatever, so I'll post that down below in case you wanna look into it or in case you know already. So it's a high grade tourmaline barrel that generates gentle far infrared heat, negative ion seal moisture, and repel humidity and frizziness. Okay, so I'm going to finish this side of my head and then we'll go ahead and do the top. So if you want bigger curls, you would take bigger pieces of hair. But if you like a little smaller curl, you would use smaller pieces. And that's what it turns out like. Now there is some curls for me with any wand. Some will come out curly and then some will kind of come out with just like a really good wave, which is fine by me because I kind of like having it a little random, kind of like random pieces doing different things. I think it all works together well. This curling iron came with a glove. It's up on my makeup desk, but I don't really feel the need to use it. I probably should, but I've been using wands for a while now, and I'm pretty good at it. And watch, in 5 minutes, I will burn myself, and then you will all laugh at me. Just kidding. Anyways, so I know I put this in the description of my video, the last video I made of the PYT digital curler, but I would like to just say it straight out that I have a really, really, really awesome, sorry I'm not looking over here, I'm looking in the mirror so I can curl my hair. I guess I could kind of do it in here too. Anyways, I have a really, really, really good coupon code that can be used on anything on the PYT site, and trust me, they have a lot of awesome stuff. They have straighteners, they have curling wands, they have that dry shampoo that I got from them the other day, which is amazing. And they also have the argan oil and some other cool stuff. So if you are interested in buying anything off of the PYT website, I suggest using my coupon code because it's going to knock off a huge percentage of the price and it's going to benefit you a lot. So here you go. We got this side and this side done. I'm just going to put that to the back so I can start doing the top of my head. I also just got a new straightener from them the other day, which I have not used yet, so I'm super excited to use that. And I'm really excited to show it to you guys. I might just do that in another video. So I'm going to do this side. Where is my little tease and comb? Because I would like to tease a little bit at the roots here just to have some added body, because my hair's flat, you know, whatever. So put a little body in there and then continue to curl my hair. Oops, this is a very long cord. It's flipping and flopping everywhere. But I am so in love with this curling iron. So, so in love. I just think it's so cute and girly and it works so good on my hair. And yeah, so anything else I could be talking to y'all about besides my hair right now, because I feel like I'm getting quiet. I could tell y'all that Saturday I went to Rodeo Houston. Yay! That was fun. I went with my husband and my sister, one of my sisters. I have two sisters. And my brother-in-law. I have two brother-in-laws. But I went with my sister and her husband and their three boys. They actually have four boys, but one's a little too young to be going to the rodeo. So I went with my sister, my brother-in-law, my nephews. We went and seen Billy Currington, which I was really excited about because Billy Currington is one of my favorite country singers, and I've always wanted to go see him. But normally, whoever I go to the rodeo with, you know, my friends, they be trying to see Luke Bryan and stuff, and I'm like, I like Luke Bryan, but I like Billy Currington too. So I'm so glad I got to go see him. My aunt actually gave me the tickets, which was really awesome of her. So that was a lot of fun. And yeah. Ooh, I made a little messy mess here. Alright, let's pin that. What else has been going on? Not too much. This time change is basically killing me. Normally, I love the time change because I love that it stays, the sun stays out longer. I hate when it gets dark early. But my body's just getting confused with time. Like, I'm staying up till almost 4 and I'm wide awake and I'm like, I feel so weird, I'm not tired. Ugh, it's just crazy. And then I'm sleeping later and it's just not good. I'm not adjusting well, but I'm sure I'm gonna get used to it. And I'm really excited for summer. I know it's just turning spring, but summer is my favorite and I'm really excited about that. So yeah. And I'm really excited about this wand too, as you can tell. It is just so awesome. And I love the name brand, BYT. It's so cute and adorable. I actually might record another video showing you guys my straightener. I'm not sure if I want to do that today. I have a birthday party to go to at 6. I'm not sure what time it is right now, but it is my nephew Max. He is turning 12, I think. Yeah. It's going to be a pizza party, and it's going to be out at a park, so that's fun. I love going to parks. I love swings. I love slides. I love anything at a park. I am a child at heart, for real though. Okay, now we're almost done here. I see the camera's been going for almost 8 minutes. So add on what I did before this, I guess you could say that was like 10. Didn't take me that long to do that small section, but then again, I don't have really thick hair. I have a lot of hair, but well, including my extensions, but it's really thin, so pretty easy to work with. I think these little curls are turning out so cute. Well, I guess I left too much at the bottom there, so if you leave anything out at the bottom, you can just go back and recurl. See? No big deal. Alright. So since I've let my bangs grow out, I'm really having a hard time dealing with how I part my hair, because with my bangs, I was used to just doing it that way. It's really got me confused with how I part it and how I curl it and what direction I should curl and which direction I should part. And then I feel weird about curling my bangs, but oh well. I'm thinking about getting them cut again. I'm not sure. What do you guys think? Did you like me better with bangs or without the bangs? It was just getting hard because it gets like windy and then my bangs would mess up, and I just thought, you know what, this would be easier if I just grew them out. And if my hair got blown by the wind, then I could just flip it or whatever and it wouldn't matter. So, what do you think? You like me better with bangs or no? Alright. So, my hair is officially done. I am going to shake it a little bit. There is some pieces I could go back over. But, you know what? Oh, what about this piece? Wasn't even done. I think I'm liking this. These curls, then turn out pretty good. Yeah, I'm gonna mess it up a little bit. I think I love it. What do you think? Do you love it? Yeah. mess them a little up down here. I don't like super, super tight curls. I mean, I do like the look of them, but I kind of want them like shaken up a little bit. Let me add a little tease here. Just to have a little body there. Maybe I'll put a little here too. A little here. And yeah, I'm done. What do you think? Do you love it? I do. And I feel like a PYT right now, even though I'm going on 30. I feel like a PYT. This is good. I love this curling iron. I really, really do. It's so easy to use. And I think it turns out pretty perfect. What did I tell you? I was thinking about going over some pieces again. I do this all the time, though. No matter what I'm doing with my hair, I will go back over something. I'll be like, oh, wait, I want to redo that one. Oop, I just found a straight hair in there. Alright. Hey, I want to see what the back of it looks like. I need a handheld mirror. I don't have one. No. Okay. I'll just do this. But what if it looks bad and I can't see it? I'll just show it to you guys, okay? What's it look like? Does it look good? I don't know. I can't see. Maybe it does. Maybe it doesn't. I don't know. Okay. Anyway. So, I'm done here, and I will see y'all later. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you love my curls as much as I do. Check out the PYT website. Check out all of their stuff. Do not forget the coupon code down below. Actually, I'm just going to tell you the coupon code is my name, Charity. But I'm going to put all the info down below anyway. Give you a little link to click on. No, I'm not being paid or anything. I did get these products free from Octoly. I forgot to say that, but I'm not getting like paid or anything. I wish I was. I'm not. But yeah, I do have an affiliate link though. Obviously, I mean, I got the coupon code Charity. I'm not gonna lie to you, but it's an affiliate link. So use my coupon. I will get a small percentage, but hey, it's benefiting you. Like it's taking a lot off of the product. So yeah. Anyways, hope you guys like this video. And ooh, missed a little piece there. All right. I'll see y'all guys later. Bye.